Hello there everyone, Sergio here playing Cossacks European Wars this time, and this is the first campaign and the first mission from this game. Well, this campaign is called Caribbean Pirates and the first mission is called Bermuda. Well guys, this is the age of easy gold, because the Europeans were transporting gold from America and pirates found an easy way to get rich. Okay, you have landed on the northeastern island. Unfortunately, it is lean in resources and too small to start a colony here. You should replenish your food and water supplies and continue your quest. You need an island with deposits of ore, minerals, resources and stone. The best is probably a large isle in the southeast of Bermuda. Southwest. Alright guys, so I'm gonna get my workers back into this. Alright. And with... okay. With these ships, I'm gonna advance south. Bad news, Captain. Major Dutch forces are located to the south of here, and pirates are scourging about the sea to the north. It seems we have to find our way through. Alright, so we cannot go north anymore. And if we go south, we find these guys, the Dutch. There's a Dutch yacht ahead. Hey, they are fleeing. It's no good. They'll be going to fetch help. We should sink them or get out of here. Okay. I prefer the second option, which is to get out of here. Alright, let's go here. Let's attack that. Okay. We have to destroy the tower because it will attack our ferry and we don't want that. Okay, regarding that one, it ain't gonna do us any harm. Let's wait for this ship, for the ferry. Okay, it seems safe now, but it's better to keep away from southern waters. They are swarming with Dutch. Okay, I'm gonna make a first save, 1.0. It's always good to save, guys. Hey, don't attack. We don't have unlimited iron. What's wrong with you? Okay, so the ferry is very slow. We're gonna advance. I hope this is west, because we're gonna advance west. Alright. The ferry is very slow. Very, very, very slow. Okay. There's another yacht that belongs to the Dutch people. Okay, we're attacking it. Let's move over there. Losing health quite fast. I mean, I got three frigates. Imagine how powerful I am. Okay. We advance west. We keep advancing west. I hope this is west again. I know I have any doubt. I have some doubts. Yeah, if I have that, we are advancing east. Okay. I always forget those. East and west. Captain, Dutch battleships control the western waters. Yeah, this is west. This is west. Let's all flank them from the north around the islands. Okay. We have to go this way, guys. We're gonna go this way. We need to wait for the ferry. Okay, what's that? We still got 4,600 supplies of food. That's wonderful. Alright guys, I think you don't like waiting. Okay, they destroyed it. Let's get over here. Okay, now some crazy things are going to happen. Okay, let's advance. Those are the pirates using those yachts. Keep the ferry with you always, because you might lose it if you don't. Frigate ahead! It's a British vessel, sir! Or sire? Sir. You come across a pirate hunter. Pleased to meet you, sir. I'm hunting for Nas the Earless. But this scoundrel has gathered up a powerful naval force. I would much appreciate your assistance. If you help me, I will agree to participate in your undertaking. So, do we have a deal? Yes. Excellent. Together we'll pulverize Nissel's gang. They are to the south of here. Charge! Okay, this is the Earless. Nissel the Earless fleet. Okay, there we are. We are hitting everything just because they are concentrated in one single spot. Okay. Beautiful. Okay. Beautiful. Thank you for your assistance, sir. My ship is at your disposal. As we have fought side by side, you can justifiably enjoy your part of the money awarded from Nizzle's head. Okay, I'm gonna get some gold as well. Among the papers of Earless Nizzle's, you have found an ancient scroll with strange writing on it. Sounder Isle, 5 steps to the east of the old tree. Okay, that's quite strange. We have to go east now. Let's save again. One. Alright guys, so I had to load. Yeah, I did a mistake going this way, but I ain't gonna do that mistake twice. So I found a solution. Okay, because I was basically wondering what the hell do I have to do now, and I found a solution. And I'm gonna share it with you. I suppose you're looking for a wall through it with this mission, so I'm gonna do you a very good. Yeah, but not so many people are playing Cossacks Yard. European Wars. Back to War is their main preoccupation, I can say. Okay, I found another yacht. I'm gonna destroy it. Now, okay, be aware of your gold though, because you are running out of it, and when you are out of gold, you won't be able to fight anymore. So, the reason you are searching for an island is because you need stone. And from here, things can evolve different ways. What am I gonna do now? I'm gonna destroy that yacht. Okay, I'm gonna. Okay, there is stone. There is what I need. I need stone, I found it. But let's advance further, because this area is not completely safe. It is filled with bandits and other types of people. But hey, let's stop. No, let's not stop yet, because we can still make a change in the world. There's that tower that I want to take down. And that ship. Okay. They are firing at the people that are on this island. They're not pirates, but they're not friends either. Okay, it's time. It's time to slow down the speed. Okay. And I will also do what? Okay, let's get on the island. Peasants have found stone suitable for construction. Now you may start building up your base. Thank you. Thank you. 1.2. This is a... Okay, this is a turning point. You may stop over there. Let's hide unit information. Okay, let's get some wood from there. What? What? I need food. Okay, so back to European wars, it's excellent. You have colonized this island. Do your best to build a market as soon as possible and construct a shipyard, but guarding your settlement is most important of all. You don't say. Sir, we have no more gold. Frigate crews refuse to fight till you pay. I don't care. Okay, we need to wait until the wheat grows. And we need to build walls. There's a mine. Let's make a mine. And the market is the requested. Because I have to... Okay, I think I'll build a ship here though. Okay. But I need some... What the hell? What the hell is that thing? Alright guys, let's start building up our base. Okay, let's search with this guy for some enemies. If we find any, we are... Okay, let's build this over here. We need to protect our little settlement. And that guy over there is not... Okay, now we are... slightly protected. Okay, let's build a farm over there. I cannot make infinite peasants, but I can make quite some of them. All right excellent, you have colonized this island. Do your best to build a market as soon as possible, then construct a shipyard, but guarding your settlement is most important of all. Sir, we have no more gold. Frigate crew refuse to fight till you pay out their wages. Fair enough. Now, we need to collect wood and stone. So go there. I will try to focus stone for now. Mainly. So, okay, here we are. There are, okay, it's okay for now. We need gold though to activate those frigates, otherwise they will not fight anymore. Okay, we need to make use of the wheat. Let's make a market. Okay. with the market, we're going to sell different stuffs. Okay, we also need a shipyard. Yeah, but we need wood and stone for that. Okay, let's work at the food production. I'm getting wood, so very soon I'll be able to make a shipyard. Okay, I can make my shipyard now. Over there. It's good. I'm also going to need some land units. I'm gonna need gold for that. And also have to sell different stuffs. Let's just make a wall to make sure that side, at least that side, is protected. Let's start building it from that side. Okay. Can I make? No, I cannot. Okay, I need more stone. Just consuming all my stone. So we cannot afford to build a wall. These guys are consuming stone as well. Let's see, let's sell some wood. Wood for gold. 1,000. 2,000. What the hell? Okay guys, we need more. I will try to start my coal production. Maybe there is a gold mine. Just maybe. Okay, stop building it. Okay, there. Is the wall consuming all that stone? Yeah, it is. Let's focus on what really matters. Okay, ship is approaching. We have to find it. Sadly, I built my base right here at the edge of everything. It's gonna be so hard for me to defend that. Stupid boat. It's gonna be really hard. Nice, they're firing at us. I was expecting them. Okay. Let's sell a little more wood. Okay, what can I make with this? Another main house. Okay. The shipyard is ready. You did really well. Now England has gained a foothold in Caribbean waters. In reward for your service, the governor sends you 5,000 units of gold. Your next mission is to sink Dutch battleships, which prevent us from trading with the new colony. You'll find them patrolling the waters to the east of our isle. Okay. How the hell do I sink those stuffs? When I'm not even able to. Whatever. Okay, we're consuming too much food. Okay. I ain't gonna do any more movements in that area. More movements. Let's just build this. Iron. Food and iron. And gold. Okay. We need food. Library. Okay. The library is gonna save our ass. Okay. Okay, guys, I know how to save our ass. I will make cannons and ruin. I have such a splendid idea. I'm a genius. I am a genius. Yes, I am. Now, I need to make my food production infinite. And after that only, I will become invincible. Once I gain a food, a stable food production, everything is going to run smooth. Okay, I'm gonna build this somewhere around here. Beautiful. Okay, my food production is greater than ever. Look how much gold I got. Look at that. Then all my cannons and no. First of all, I will make my food production stable. Oh, that's it. That's it. That's it. Okay. Stone extraction efficiency. That's it, guys. It's infinite. I hope. What? Harvesting, okay. Let's research that as well. Okay, you got that. Okay, I need wood for that. Let's make it here. And here. This is iron. This is an iron mine. I should start making troops. At least for some little defense. Okay. And also I need a lot of peasants. Now there's no excuse. I will become invincible. Look at my mortars. The mortars are gonna destroy everything. every boat that comes nearby. Okay, let's send some guys there, some there. Okay, let's increase the food production. Let's send them there. Nice. Okay. Awesome. Let's start getting wood, okay? There I have my iron. Okay. Now the thing is, I have to explore this land. There is a coal mine. And I didn't know about it. Well, the importance of explorance. That's why it's so important to explore it. Okay. Let's send some more of these guys. Yeah, and the sad part about European wars is that they're not automatically go inside the mine. That's quite sad about it. And there's a gold mine. Okay, I'm gonna spend hours upgrading that one. I'm gonna waste my days upgrading it. So far, things are going very well, guys. It's planned, I can say. Now, and I will start getting gold. How cool is that? Look at my food. Okay. I need gold to upgrade it. Okay, let's make a lot of people. I see that I'm approaching to a limit. Not approaching to any limits. Okay, I need gold and food to... Oh, okay, research this. Perfect. I can make ships, but this ship's yacht and... galleys are no good from my point of view. If you have another, anything is better. Okay, else I don't care. Okay, send them there. Let's also make that there. There's the first cannon, guys. Increases cost. Okay, let's increase the production speed. That's what interests us. Also increase the food production. As you can see, guys, the wood production is increasing, and that's a good thing because wait a second. Okay, you need gold to upgrade the gold mine. Interesting, huh? Of course you need gold. Okay, let's build that over there. Okay, the cannons are going out. No. Pretty fast. I'm gonna upgrade the gold mine. I'm gonna send 4 more people here. Okay. 10 peasants are allowed in. 10 more peasants. Okay. The wood production must be increased. Let's send this guys over there. Okay, the gold production is officially increasing. Let's make use of that piece of wood. Okay, let's make a lot more peasants. It is very hard for them to hit anything. We need a lot of gold for the next level. So we should start selling wood, for example. No matter how much I care for my wood, we got to sell it. Because I will get more soon. So yeah, there is no hurry. There's no rush about it. It's gonna take them a while to defeat that. In the meantime, let's research this. Rye harvesting? Okay. I need more coal. Let's upgrade that mine. I also need gold for this one. Okay, they got inside. Good. Good. We have to keep upgrading our stuffs. In 1 million years, they might even destroy that boat. And maybe not 1 million. 2 actually. Okay, luckily for me, I don't have mercenaries. If I had mercenaries, now I would have been in a huge problem. Okay. Let's send those guys here. Okay, let's get wood. Let's see what did my boys find. Nothing much. Okay, I can make ships, but the ships cost a lot of gold. A lot of gold. I send all the peasants there just because I cannot keep track of all of them, you know, where they are, what they're doing, blah blah blah. Okay. Did they destroy that ship yet? No. They're almost there. They almost did it. Nice, I got more cannons. Now the thing is they consume more stuffs. Okay, let's trade more wood. How about the stone production? Okay, the ship is destroyed. I can get back here. Now, build new ship yards for fishing boats. No. Nets, no. I don't need new fishing nets. Frigate building. Oh, okay, I need frigates. Let's research that. Okay, and I need more gold production. I need to improve it a lot. Why stop at only one when we can make more? To increase the speed of our production. At some point I will sell wood. Sorry, not. What? Food. Food. Food is what I meant. Nice. How is the gold production? Going high. Okay, and this, that mine is fully upgraded. This mine needs some more gold. Look at that frigate. Gold. If I run out of gold, I'm ruined with that boat. I'm so ruined. Okay, let's search this. What the hell? We can sell food. We can sell wood. Okay. Of course. We have to increase that production. Let's produce more wood, maybe more food as well. And this frigates cost a lot of iron. So how much gold do I need? 6,000 for this. I also need plenty of food. Plenty. Forged metal, guarding, blah blah blah. Design vessel speed. Okay, design new riding types, vessel speed, blah blah blah. Vessel building speed 10 times increased. Yeah, it worked. To bother. Okay. Let's save 1.3. We managed to save our ass for now. Now, it's risky to make frigates, but they are good. I think I'll make... Yeah, population limit reached. I should have foreseen that. Okay. The only problem here is we need some houses, okay? Gonna build those houses in no time. Nice. I don't think I'll run out of gold though. Okay, what should I do now? More wood. Let's sell wood for it. Let's sell food for gold. Quite cheap. What the hell? Stone is way much more expensive. Okay, but I need to upgrade these mines. I really need to. Food is cheap, so food ain't gonna make such a huge difference. So I'm gonna take these boys and send them there. Let's go there and fight. Now is the moment of truth, guys. The moment of truth. We're gonna go with an army and we're gonna take them down. 8 frigates are gonna be a powerful weapon. Let's destroy this. It's gonna stay in our way. Okay, the mines cannot be upgraded further, so we stop there. Let's get with the cannons over there. I think we might find some enemies. Yeah, there are some enemies, of course. I couldn't be more right. Nice, that's a huge army. How are we going to deal with it? Guys, we missed it. Every shot. It's gonna take my camels a while to destroy that ship. And the same thing applies for their ships. Gonna take them a while to take down my ships. Okay, let's go with the frigates. Now let's do some damages. Give it some vows. Burger. Okay, that ship is destroyed. Take them one by one and let's ruin them. Now the thing is, these ships are harder to get hit because of their position, their firing position. I don't know if you noticed. Anyway, the galleys can fire from a long distance. That's good advantage, but that would be it. Nice. Okay. Let's send some more ships here. See what we can find with this ship, because I have to destroy every ship from this seas. Let's get back in this ship. Can fire from a longer distance. Okay, with the frigates, I'm gonna go this way. Those are some pirates. Nice. A Dutch squadron has spotted your ship. Hey you English, get ready for a fight, or rather get ready to die. Okay. Dare to speak? Here to speak no more now. And, okay, let's attack them. We don't have coal. Sir, we cannot shoot, we have no ammunition. Okay. That bothers me. So I need more coal. Let's see. Wood for coal. I'm getting a lot of it. Ain't that cool? Ain't that crazy? They are no match for us. Let's attack them over there. Let's destroy that tower. Beautiful. Nice. Nope, what mistake did I do? Okay. problem is they are firing on us from two sides. To make transportation ship. And I will get some of my men over there. Got these ships, which I can use to deal with more people. I see there's a tower, let's take it down. Let's stay away from the range. Don't fire at nobody's. Alright guys, let's advance. It's taking a while to do everything, but we're doing it. Okay. So, if you would ask what I'm going to do, don't. Okay, the thing is, I have to invade them by foot. Oh, but wait, why would I stop there? Okay, one of their ship is sunk. Two ships are sunk. How about that? Crazy assholes. Okay, the tower is destroyed. Now that tower must get destroyed. Let's get the cannons inside the ship. I'm gonna transport them here. Oh. Go and kill them. What the hell? They're too easy to get hit. Stupid cannons. Okay, those soldiers are dying over there. Soldiers are dying too. Nice. Let's go after that guy. Haha. You can run, but you can hide. What? Okay. No! Okay, the gold mine is mine. So, let's take all these boys. Get them on the ship. Let's go do some more killings. the regular, in the art of war, it's harder to destroy cannons. No. Nice, I like this ferry. 40 peasants I should have. And 40 I do have. Okay. Nice. Let's save 1.4. It's always good to save. Never bad. Always good and never bad. Oh, there are some more ships. Pirates, I can say. Die. Assholes. Let's advance a bit further to have a better view on them. Dead. Before you send the pirates' schooners to the bottom of the sea, you searched their holds and found their loot. 1,000 units of gold. Okay. This thing is not cleared yet. From what I see. Okay. We are going to need some more ships. These ones are faster, but these ones are stronger. Oh, there, that ship. That ship remained alive. We must take it down. How does that sound? And the Gulf is gonna be clear. Outstanding, the Dutch battleships are down and now nothing can prevent your colony from being built. You have worked hard in the name of England and now you deserve a good rest. Thank you guys for watching and make sure to subscribe to my channel for more videos with Cossacks European Wars. See ya!